crap. I don't really care if I'm running and gunning on this part. That's what I did last time, and I pretty much did well on that. I know this. Oh, crap. I know where this last one is. I got this one last bullet, and I'm saving it for him. I mean, I try to go stealthy throughout most of all the Metal Gear Solid games, but like, there's always that one certain part where I'm just like, I'm just gonna run it and gun it. Well, actually, it's only if it's parts like this, I really don't mind. All right, so where am I supposed to go now?
Been waiting for this moment.
Plus, I haven't really figured out how to get through this part without
That's
getting
it.
Caught.
That's the stance. I don't think so.
Ooh, what? Boob village.
A female spy. Bitch is wearing perfume. Stay where you are. I've had enough of your judo. I see you've got yourself a single-action army. That's right. There'll be no accidents this time. You call that an accident? Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off. What did you say? It's a nice gun. I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me. We'll see.
Gun jam.
Over yet.
Oh, it's over.
Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
You'll regret stopping me. Damn it! I've got to get that before he does.
What a woman. Yeah, I haven't really figured out how to get past this part without getting caught, so I really didn't care at that moment. Alright, not the swamp.
You want to save? Hold on a sec. Snake, have you seen Earth versus the Spider?
Nope.
It's about this spider that suddenly mutates into a giant monster. They bring it into the city in a state of hibernation, but it wakes up and starts wrecking the place.
So why did the spider turn huge?
I told you, it suddenly mutated.
Yeah, right.
Snake, it's people like you that take all the fun out of watching movies. Always nitpicking and taking things too seriously. Honestly, why even bother? Look, the important thing isn't that it got big.
Then what is important?
The fact that there's a huge spider destroying the city. Suspend your disbelief. That's the whole point of movies.
Okay.